Hi friends, today we will see the use of a sprayer used to spray reagents on the developed TLC plate or the paper chromatogram. TLC analysis involves stages where you will need to visualize the plate. Observe the plate in a UV cabinet, then keep it inside an iodine chamber. See for the development of any spots. If there are no spots seen, then you have to spray with the select spray reagents. A sprayer is shown here. It has got a small flask with a spraying unit and rubber adapter. Take the required spray reagent in the flask, fit the rubber adapter, and it is ready to be sprayed on the developed chromatogram. Now we will see how we have to spray it. Secure the paper chromatogram or the TLC plate in a suitable place and spray it by pressing the rubber adapter, and the sprayed plate has to be dried. Usually you will dry it in the air oven. After drying the plate, colored spots will be seen.